Welcome, my dear friends. Now in this session, we are going to solve our GATE 2015 question, and that will be your fourth question. Okay, na? So let's start our session. First of all, you have to read this question, okay? And after that, we have to solve, okay? So for that question, here given value is what? Ki the COP of a Carnot heat pump operating between this temperature. Okay, na? Operating between these temperatures. So first of all, you have to draw your Carnot heat pump. Okay, this is your what? This is your T2 temperature. This will be your T1 temperature. Okay, first of all, you have to draw your Carnot heat pump. That means ये है heat pump आपका. Heat pump हमेशा work consuming device होता है, यहाँ से work input होगा. उसके बाद आपका जो cycle flow होगा वो इस direction में flow होगा, मतलब temperature अब reverse कर दो. ये है T2 temperature, ये है T1 temperature. And for that question, your T2 temperature is given as what? 6 degree centigrade. And here your T1 value is given as what? 37 degree centigrade. ये इतना आपको given है. Is it all right? That means from here your Q1 heat gonna be rejected and here your Q2 heat gonna be extracted by the heat pump. After that, first of all, you have to convert this temperature in Kelvin scale. That means T1 is nothing but your 37 plus 273, and after the addition of this value, you can easily write that what? You can easily write that your T1 value is nothing but your what? 310 Kelvin. And first of all, here your T2 value gonna be converted. That means your 6 degree, that means 273. That means your what? Final value of T2 is what? 279 Kelvin. Is it all right? That means for that question, you have to write your COP value. And COP of heat pump, COP of heat pump is nothing but your what? T1 divided by T1 minus T2. Okay, na? So for that question, you have to write your T1 value. And your T1 value is what? 310 divided by your T1 value is again 310 minus what? T2 value, that means 279. Okay. So you have to find your COP value for a heat pump is nothing but your what? 10. And that will be your standard answer for that question. So by this way, you have to solve any question, and these type of question is very easy. Okay. So thank you so much.